I see some roller derby action fixing to begin out there. That's going to be happening chess sign-o happening. All ages are welcome to sign up there. $5 to play. You win one game. You can take home a trophy out there with our mentally fit chess sign-o. Join anytime between now and 4 p.m. out there with our friends. Lots of door prizes going on as well. GCWA has some raffle tickets you can go buy and grab for free. And you could be walking home with some free stuff as well. But he's walking out of here. I don't know about walking home. Shout out to all of our sponsors on site with us as well, starting with the Corpus Christi Tri Club, who is here with us. Freedom Fitness, get ready for our big Zumba demonstration. We get our friends from Freedom Fitness over to the stage to get you started with the Zumba exhibition happening this afternoon. Omega Sport Physical Therapy and Performance, Los Rucos Barbell Club on site with us out here. Somos Yoga, also QC Kinetics here. Physicians Premier ER. Indo Zone here as well. Shirts or skids?
Yeah, my brother's got like a little big wheels. That's pretty cool. But yeah, we got this going on, man. So if you want to stop by, yeah, man, feel free to come in. It's in the same room that we did the Corpus Christi Comic Con. Just let me know whenever you're here, and one of us will get you. Okay.
Right there.
Okay. Yeah, that'll be good. All right, buddy. Okay, sounds good, man.
Hey, launch him!
See you
launch
him! Bye.
Hey! Right there, hey! Can you get his back? Pull me down! Launch him!
Oh.
Hey, Jules, you want tag?
She's like, I didn't expect this out of metal, like the vocal controls and James Edward. She's like, this took, dude, this is funny. Some of the stuff she did, she's like, dude, she kind of gets, she's kind of thirsty.
Let me know when she gets to Peter Steele.
Well, like, I know she's listening to a little bit of
Killswitch. All right, we are going into overtime. 2 minutes on the clock. If you score our competitor, you eliminate them. If you submit, you win automatically.
She listened to Demon Warrior. Yeah, she listened to some power metals and stuff, some Scandinavian power metals.
She
listened to some Ozzy, and a lot of this stuff is like even Metallica. She's like, I know the name Metallica, but like I've never heard of Metallica. So Master of Puppets was like her first introduction to it.
is Freedom Fitness, SPID locations, Saratoga locations as well, right? So if you're interested in being a part of that high intensity workout, you're definitely invited to go check that out. Alright, up next, Zumba. You guys ready? Are you ready or take a walk? No, that's Billy said. Alright, we're gonna go right into it. Our Zumba. Three locations. so gone. They're not done yet. More Zumba, courtesy of Freedom Fitness. You want to be a part of classes like this? Allow Freedom Fitness, SPNE Freedom Fitness, and Saratoga Freedom Fitness.
Come on.
going into overtime. 2 minutes on the clock. If you score on your competitor, you eliminate that competitor. Submission wins automatically. Second timer.
friends from BFF Freedom Fitness put on an incredible Zumba show for us earlier. We got Endo Zone in the house too. It's Wheel of Pilates, LVT Vet, Gulf Coast Event Society is out here as well, Humana. We got South Texas Jewelry Connection. So many more booths if you want to go check it out. We have so many competitions going on as well. It's Fit Fest 2023. We brought to discount body for